Just a sophomore, Coltin Quagliano is already working on his sixth varsity letter. Yes, he's ahead of the game in baseball, football, and basketball, but he's also ahead of the charts in being a great teammate. And that's by design as well.
I always talk to my coaches, and whether it's football season, basketball season, or baseball season, I'm always focused on one sport. I don't like to consolidate both sports while I do one, because then it kind of messes up my, whether I'm conditioned or not. Just being there with my team, that's all that matters. They have my back, I have their back. They've always pushed me and made me the player I am today.
Head baseball coach Logan Willits has an up-close and personal connection with Quagliano. Willits, also an assistant football coach, says that Quagliano is the real deal all around.
Whatever sport we're in, he's completely locked in. I see that as his football coach. I know that during basketball season. Then, you know, as soon as basketball ended, it was the switch flipped. I asked him and some of those varsity guys, how many days off are you going to need? And he was at practice the next day.
2 years from now, Coltin will face more decisions than most seniors. Not only which college, but also which sport or sports. At age 16, he's now just enjoying playing. And really, isn't that the number one in sports?
I'm 16 years old. I don't know, I've been told I can do football, I can do basketball, and I can do baseball. Really, it just depends on what college and what's best for me as I move on and what school I really want to go to, not only for sports, but for education and just from there on out.
At the end of, you know, two and a quarter more years, he's going to have ample opportunities, and that's awesome for him. And I'm sure that before we reach that point, he's going to have a clear picture, but the opportunities are endless. I mean, everybody wants a great kid who's a great leader, willing to serve others. And then athletically, the athlete that he is obviously going to be wanted just about everywhere too.
Both ANNAWAN and Wethersfield have outstanding Fellowship of Christian Athletes huddles. I hope you can take time to learn more about FCA on our website, illowafca.org. With this FCA Story of the Week, I'm Dan Pearson.